I got 800 miles of open border right outside my door. There's Minutemen in little pickup trucks who've declared their own dang war. Now the government wants to build a barrier like old Berlin, 8 feet tall. But if Uncle Sam sends the illegals home, who's gonna build the wall? Who's gonna build your wall, boy? Who's gonna mow your lawn? Who's gonna cook your Mexican food when your Mexican maid is gone? Who's gonna wax the floors tonight down at the local mall? Who's gonna wash your baby's face? Who's gonna build your politics, so don't lay that rap on me. Left wing, right wing, up wing, down wing, I see strip malls from sea to shadow sea. It's the fat cat white developer who's created this whole damn squall. It's a pyramid scheme of dirty jobs, and who's gonna build your wall? Who's gonna build your wall? Muslims, we got fundamentalist Jews, we got fundamentalist Christians, they'll blow the whole thing up for you. But as I travel around this big old world, there's one thing that I most fear. It's a white man in a golf shirt with a cell phone in his ear.